sure would be nice to spend a night at the Goth Grand Hotel.
Paimon thinks so too. The rooms are sure to be big and clean.
Still, I've heard Mr. Goth say that they've had all kinds of strange problems ever since the Fatui moved in. The electrocissons that their mages brought in attracted a lot of dust with static electricity, which ended up killing a lot of those sissons. Then, someone mixed up the mist grass pollen and the pepper, and the agents ended up brawling amongst themselves, each insisting that the other owed them money for wine.
Hang in there, Goth Grand Hotel.